Alex to the corner on Gurren and deep on his forehand, trying to play it back in the middle for Brissett. He scores! Pass Highlands, nice move. Highlands long, Rister scores! Oh! Bingo, bingo, back of the net! Side pass for Jan to the goal. Jan, stop, rebound! And it's loose, put to the crease! And the wickets of Osaka, how did that one stay out? To the right side, Jan, nicely done. Yawa timer! Blocked by McFarland, rebound at Fort Matheson, robbed by Osaka. Oh me, oh my, what a save! Max K back in front, deflected towards Goal, off the post! The former trapper trying to do it against his former team. Trying to connect there. Sidhu right side. Shot towards goal. Deflected in front by Bathgate. Stopped there at the 7:25 mark of the first period. Wormo makes a nice move left side. Dash into the goal. Jump pass. Brown. Stopped. Rebound in front. And shot by Brown in front again for Sidhu. Stop Osaka. Loose puck. They score. Sam Brown to the back door. It's 3-0 Langley. To the middle. Just put it wide on a heavy shot. Goodness me. Rebound. He scores. Jamie Highlands. Second of the game, 18th of the year, Trapper's flying, it's 4-0. Philippone started looking for late goal, what a move by Philippone between his legs. Watched by Christensen out front, stopped by Haylock, who is in behind him. But away comes the speedy Bathgate drop pass, Balzac between his legs, left side Bathgate, oh, and a save by DJ Cash on a bang bang play. Lost it to Goyer, and Goyer with speed over the near side. We've seen this before. Great cross-ice pass. Trying to get to the goal. Stopped up high by Matthews. It comes to the right side for Jan. Trying to move it back in front for Warball to his forehand. Stopped by Cash. Rebound up front. And Highlands. It's a hat-trick goal. If you have him, toss him. It might be Matheson. Either way, it's 5-0 Traps. Or two or four this year. As out of the left side, Sales scores. What a shot by Bronson Sales off the left boards. As it went to Jan Highlands for Jan. Stop, rebound. Good look. Still there for Highlands. Backhander looking for four. Stick more, can't control it. Mackey will clear. And a big hit by Shaughnessy. Trying to move it in front for goal. Moore carries far side still for Langley. Trying to set up on front. Deflected. Hit a body and in. They score. Blocked in front. Deflects back to the blue line for Bosnjak. Right side pass for Nielsen. Nielsen will shoot, deflected the Goyer. Towards goal, deflected, right side pass. Brissett, Matheson, it's a beauty! It's 7-1! Tic-tac-toe, power play marker! And the Choppers lead 7-1. As it comes to your side for Parker Sarai down low. For Noah Iacatone, back in front for Sales, trying to get a shot off. Rebound chance, they score! Parker Sarai, it's a power play goal! Our point. Jamie Highlands to the middle. Left side pass, Goyer, nicely down. Goyer shot, glove save. Austin away. Austin away comes Brissett for Langley. Maybe a 2-on-1 with Ungurian. Brissett right side. Back to a play. Ungurian scores! Oh, beauty! A shorty! It's 8-2! Zone with Corey behind him. Coming to the outside of the back end of the forehand. Scores!